God's sake, Saul.
This is over. So are we.
What was he like? Your brother?
He was a great fella. He was my best friend.
Bringing home the Batman calzone from Little Caesars might make you feel like Batman, but could you really be the Batman? The new Batman calzone with a calzone crust will make you feel like you're a superhero. The Batman in theaters much warmth.
Pizza, pizza. Gillette introduces the all-new Gillette Labs with exfoliating bar, a razor designed to give you a quick and easy shave. It combines shaving and gentle exfoliation into one efficient stroke. The bar in the handle removes unseen dirt and debris that gets in the way of the blades, giving you a shave as quick and easy as washing your face, so you can look like you put in an effort, effortlessly. Gillette, the best a man can get.
I would consider us the collective of designers.
Being able to work anywhere is important, especially now.
With Windows 11, we all do different things. Nia's is doing illustration.
What's awesome is to be able to combine the fingers and the pen.
Ferdy is doing editing.
It's just so much faster for me to render these clips.
Carlos is doing animations.
We have Snap tools, and it's so responsive.
We've been working together from pretty much everywhere.
With Windows 11, we're just doing it better.
You inspire the new Lexus ES to be, well, more you. So thank you. We hope you like your work.
Hey, really, Tommy, I was just saying goodbye.
It can be hard to say goodbye to someone that you love.
And you don't even get a chance to say goodbye at all, huh?
That's true. You never know when death will come. Aren't you glad then, Tommy, that the last words you spoke to your brother were words of love?
How could you know?
Do you believe in angels?
Sure. And leprechauns. We fairies too.
I'm not speaking of fairy tales. I'm speaking of messengers from God. The one true God who made you, Tommy, and you too, Rose.
The God in whose name too much blood has been shed. The God who is tired of all of this.
The God who I serve.
Jesus, that's yours.
I am an angel.
God sent an angel. Tell us.
What do you want to know?
Don't be afraid. God loves you both so much. But you have to listen. Can you put away the Catholic words and the Protestant words and listen only to the word of God? Why would God send an angel to you? Because to every generation, the truth is born anew, and with it comes the promise of peace. This is your time. This is your chance. I asked the Father. I begged the Father for the privilege of sharing this time with you. Because I love you too. Because I love peace. And because I love Ireland so much.
That was only 5 minutes. But it's a start. And my knee is killing me. But I said I had to do something. So, the first of many.